Jenna Louise Gillis, Canada. The winner and
challenge.